Hey guys, as you can see from the intro, today's video is about two snacks that you can have after school besides eating cookies or chocolate or chips, and I'm so guilty of doing that. But these are still tasty and for the most part they're healthy. So I hope you enjoy. For the first snack, you need granola bars, yogurt, and strawberries. I first started taking the granola bars and breaking them into bite-sized pieces. What about the kid? It's time the kid got. I then took the yogurt and put it on each piece. Be a part of the love club. Everything will glow. Next, I cut up strawberries into halves. I placed each half on each piece. And now's the best part, eating it. For the next snack, you will need pretzels, peanut butter, some kind of nuts, and chocolate. I then cut up the chocolate and cashews. I then covered each pretzel halfway with peanut butter. Next, you sprinkle the cashews and chocolate where the peanut butter is. And now you can enjoy your delicious snack.
Thanks so much for watching. I really hope that you liked it and maybe you could try it out on your own. Make sure to subscribe, like, and comment below what you thought. See you next time. Bye!